epistle to the Ephesians.
Let us be admitted.
Brethren, to each one of us is given the grace according to the measure of the gift of Christ. Therefore, he says, when he ascended up on high, he led captivity captive, and gave gifts to men. In saying he ascended, what does it mean but that he also descended into the lower parts of the earth? The one who descended is the same also who ascended far above all the heavens, that he might fulfill all things. And he gave some to be apostles, and some prophets, and some evangelists, and some pastors and teachers, for the perfecting of the saints, for the work of the ministry, for the building up of the body of Christ, until we all arrive at the unity of the faith and the knowledge of the Son of God, to a perfect man, toward the measure of the stature